stage of the tour, Giacomo?
I was excited. I mean, first part of the stage was harder than I thought. With some climbs, with cobbles. I was not feeling super, but then in the last 30Ks, feeling was much better. It was a strange sprint because was going slightly uphill, and the speed dropped down at 300 meters to go. So things changed a little bit, but okay. In the end, I got the fourth place with good feelings. So let's hope to do better the next days.